Calculation of population density of Emilia Socifolia will be represented by O. The population density is given by population size over area of habitat. Our work is made simple because we have two parameters to use. You can use quadrat to stand for the area. You can as well use the habitat as the area. Now, let's take the quadrat. Using the quadrat, the population density PD is equal to population size in the quadrat over area of the quadrat. Now, what is the population size in the quadrat? Is the average calculated is 2.1 Emilia over area of quadrat 1.0 meter square. This gives us one. How many one do we have in 2.1? Is 2.1 Emilia per meter square. That is the answer.